What's up, YouTube? I'm Jack. This is Jack Reacts, and today I'm coming at y'all with a very, very highly requested video. Crazy Bone, it's all real. Y'all were blowing up my comments the past few days to do this one, so I'm here now. I got the lyrics put up. If I miss anything though, please let me know in the comments below. And if y'all like this video, please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications if you haven't already. Comment your requests down below. I will get to them as soon as possible. And if y'all want to further support me, you can check out my Patreon link in bio. Your support means the world. But actually, I got a special announcement before we get into the video. I'm going to be doing a reaction to maybe 2 to 3 subscribers' songs. So if you're an artist and you want me to react to your song, hit me up in my Instagram or email. Those are in my description box. Pick 2 to 3 of y'all and do a nice little video because y'all support me, so I'm going to support y'all. Without further ado, though, let's go ahead and get in the video. Already like that beat. That horn or whatever that is. Bro, that flow. Nah, I gotta pause it. Oh my god. Bro, this sounds amazing. I see why y'all were blowing up my comments. First off, again, let me address this beat. Y'all know about my production. That beat is hard. Let me know who produced it. That horn and like that kind of horn sound over that sample and then those drums. Again, this is more of like a R&B sounding joint when it comes to Bone Thugs and Harmony. Although I believe this is just Crazy Bone. I love this and he is killing this. I was talking about this in my last few videos with Crazy Bone, that he is really like an incredible singer as well as a talented rapper, someone who can spit, someone who can flow. I mean, he can sing his ass off. I love the sound of his voice over these kind of beats. It adds an element. Again, it doesn't sound like his voice over top of the beat. It sounds like an added element to the beat. I love hearing Crazy Bone in this element. Don't get me wrong, when it comes to flow and delivery, Crazy Bone might be top 3, if not number 1, best rappers of all time, in my opinion. I think he's really that good. But I love hearing him sing as well, because he's so talented, and tracks like this, you really get to see what he's made of. I'm not gonna talk too long though, I'm gonna run it back a few seconds, and let's go ahead and get back to it. Bro, that beat. Oh. Bro, they are killing this right now. Ugh. Oh my god, I love this so much right now. I gotta pause that. Did y'all see that little flow there? They definitely, Bone Thugs and Harmony in general, and I know this is, it says this is just Crazy Bone, but I could have sworn that I heard Lazy Bone on this. If I'm not mistaken, maybe that was just Crazy Bone and it just sounded a little different, but I thought I heard Lazy Bone. Maybe I'm wrong. Y'all let me know who all is on this. In the title, it just says Crazy Bone. Like those last 15 seconds, that flow switch and that harmonization, that melody, it just sounds so good. You know what I mean? I always say that when I'm listening to a Bone Thugs and Harmony track, one of the tracks with a more harmonizing over it, it just sounds so good. It's to a point where they can say whatever they want, I don't even care, and it just sounds so good, you know? I'm loving all the changes throughout the song. It keeps your ears excited, you know? You never get bored listening to it because it's always changing. That's another thing I love about Bone Thugs and Harmony tracks. The beat is always changing, their flows are always switching, and it makes it very fun to react to as well. That's why I'm always doing Bone Thugs and Harmony tracks. But let's go and get back to it. That sounds like Wishbone. This is Crazy Bone too. Oh my god. Do y'all hear how he switches his voice like that? That's crazy to me. No pun intended. Like he sounds like five different people, like split personality. And that chorus, I love this chorus. And shout out to whoever produced this, that beat knocks. So we cut off there, I guess that's it. That was fire. Gotta give props to Crazy Bone for sure. Crazy Bone, if y'all are new to this channel, is my favorite member from Bone Thugs and Harmony as of now. This just goes to show why he is so versatile. He might be the most versatile rapper that I know of. It sounded like there were 10 different people on this track. Every time he switched flows, switched melodies, it sounded like a whole different person. That's just incredible to me how he's able to do that, switch his voice and his demeanor so much between each verse, the chorus, the bridge, all that. I gotta give him props. I gotta give him respect. I think Crazy Bone and just Bone Thugs and Harmony in general, they don't get the props they deserve because they're just they're just so talented. I don't hear like my friends talking about them, if that makes sense. Like, I feel like my friends should be talking about this. You know, I feel like my mom should be talking about this. I feel like people should know about them more, and I don't think enough people know or listen to them, if that makes sense. Recommend some more like R&B sounding tracks from Bone Thugs and Harmony, like where they're harmonizing. I've done a lot where they're more rapping, where they're spitting, flowing. I got plenty of those tracks. I'm gonna do plenty more, but I want to check out some more slower R&B sounding joints, so recommend those below and I'll get to them as soon as possible. If y'all like this video though, please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications if you haven't already, and comment any requests besides Bone Thugs and Harmony, and I will get to those as soon as possible as well. And if you'd like to further support me, you can check out my Patreon, link in bio. Your support means the world. But that's it, y'all. Y'all have a blessed day. Peace.